Because when God puts his coat of favor on your life, and he puts his hand upon your life, and he puts his mantle upon your life, and when he puts a dream in your heart, that combination is deadly for the enemy. And God will take you through situations. He won't cause them, but he says, it don't matter what happens to you. All that matters is if you give yourself to me, if you set yourself up to me, in the midst of your crisis, if you choose me, in the midst of your point of betrayal, if you choose me, I will position you. I will turn this evil around for good. And Joseph, I'm going to use the very betrayal. So when you look back at your past, you won't reminisce on the pain of your betrayal. You'll reminisce on the joy of how I delivered you and brought you out and positioned you for my great purpose.